Các bạn nhớ đăng ký kênh mình ở đây nha các bạn. Và các bạn hãy coi video mình làm nha.
This is Levi, a boy. And this is Spader, a space traveler. Levi and Spader were now ready to explore space. 3, 2, 1. Blast off. Levi stood it up, and soon the ship was afloat. Destination Earth's moon, said Spader. But I want to see planets, said Levi. The moon is a dumb, boring rock sitting up there in the sky. It is not just sitting, says Spader. The moon goes around the Earth and it spins too, just like Earth. There it is, yells Spader. Levi quickly looked outside and say, wow, it's just a big gray ball. Going in for a landing, said Spader at their spaceship near the moon. Put on your boots and we have a look around. After the spaceship landed, Levi pulls on his boots and climbed out onto the bare mountain surface of the moon. I feel very light. I can jump very high, Levi yelled, bouncing around. Yes, says Spader. It's easy to walk here because the moon has less gravity than Earth. It's rocky and rough, said Levi, exploring the moon's surface with his gloved hand. Levi pointed at the big hole on the moon's surface. What's this? He asked. It's called a crater, replied Spader. It was created when a big asteroid crashed into the moon. Wow, the moon is way better than I thought, said Levi. Thanks for bringing me here, Spader. You're welcome, replied Spader. But now it's time to get new air tanks and see some other planets, huh? Planets? Asked Levi. I'm all about planets. Let's go!
Tạm biệt các bạn và chúc các bạn có một ngày vui vẻ cùng bạn bè và gia đình.